क्लास टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी चैप्टर नंबर 5 रिमेनिंग पार्ट. इन लास्ट क्लास वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड दैट डू व्हाइल लूप. इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ डू व्हाइल लूप. द डू व्हाइल लूप इज अ लूप स्ट्रक्चर विच फर्स्ट एग्जीक्यूट्स अ ब्लॉक ऑफ स्टेटमेंट्स एंड देन चेक्स वेदर अ गिवन कंडीशन इज ट्रू और नॉट. देन वर्किंग ऑफ द डू व्हाइल लूप व्हाइल टू स्टार्ट विद द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स इज 1. इफ we are given the value of x is 1 and the statement like my name is Parvansh is displayed on the output screen, the value of x is incremented by 1 and thus becomes 2. Means the value of x will be increased, means incremented by 1, then 1, then 1, means next output is 2, then next is 3, that is. And the condition is x is greater than or equal to 10 is checked. Since the condition is false, means the loop is continuously repeating up to is great x when the value is great x is greater than or equal to 10. Since the condition is false, whenever the condition is false, the loop will be stopped. The control is shifted to the subsequent statement written after loop while, that is end statement, and thus the program will end and stop working. Next is do until loop. In do until loop works opposite to the while when loop. It execute a group of statement as long as the condition remains false. Example, clear screen, then remark. An example of do until loop, x equal to 1. Do until x is greater than or equal to 10. Print my name is Parvansh, x equal to x plus 1 and loop end. This is the general example of loop. Output is like this, 10 times the output will be given by the system. Working of the do until loop, to start with the value of x is 1. The condition is x is equal to or greater than 10 is checked. Since the condition is false, the statement my name is Parvansh will be displayed on the output screen. The value of x is incremented by 1 like last loop and thus becomes 2. Loop statement shift the control back to the do statement. The condition x is greater than or equal to 10 is checked again and again, and since the condition is false, the same statement my name is Parvansh will be displayed again on the output screen. This process will go on till the time condition remains false. But if the condition is true, that is when the value of x is 11, the control shifted to the subsequent statement written after loop, and that is end statement, and thus the program will end and stop working. For next loop. For next loop is used in the situations when the loop has to be executed for a given number of times. It executes a statement block for a specific number of times. It uses a special variable called the control variable. Means here we have to mention control variable also, that is assigned an initial value and a final value. Control value variable keeps the track of number of times a block of statements has to be executed. The syntax will be for control variable equal to initial variable to final variable. Means the control variable is the, we have to mention the value from initial to final, then statement, and then next, then control variable. Like this, see example, clear screen, remark an example for next loop. For x equal to 1 to 10, means the loop will be from 1 to 10. Print my name is Parvansh, next x, end. Output is like this, how many times? 10 times. Working for the for next loop. Here the variable x is a control variable that will be keep track of the number of times a loop has to be executed. The initial value of this variable is 1 and final means last value is 10. To start with, the variable x holds the value 1 and the statement my name is Parvansh is displayed on the screen. Then the control is shifted to next x statement that will be incremented the control variable by 1. Next statement also shift the control back to for the statement. The new value of the control variable is compared against the final value specified in the for statement. If it is still less than the final value, the whole process is repeated. This process will go on till the time the value of the control variable exceeds the final value. then the statement after next is executed, that is end statement, and thus the program will end and stop working. Let us see one more example for next loop. A example to be print the table of 14 up to 10 times. Means here we are making a program to print the table of 14. For x equal to 1 to 10. 1 to 10 means print 14, x, 14 equal to x, next x. Here, see here, 14 up to 10 times. Multiply by 10 means 14, here asterisk sign is symbolized like multiplication sign, and into x equal to dash means 14 into x. Then for next loop with step, the value of the control variable is always incremented by 1 in for next loop, but it can be increased or decreased as per our choice using step statement. Here we are using step statement, or a clause can be either accept a negative or a positive value. A program to print first 20 even numbers. Here clear screen, program to print first 20 even numbers. X equal to 2, 220 step 2 means print x, then next x, then end. 2 to 20. Here is also a table, but we are using a step statement here. 2 to 20, then step 2. Then a program to print numbers from 50 means here is a gapping between or skipping number 2. A program to print numbers from 50 to 1 with a gap of 5 in the decreasing order. Program to print numbers in the decreasing order for x equal to 50 to 5, step 5. Here means we are decrementing the numbers, skipping 5. Print x, next x, then end. Nested for next loop, a loop structure can be used inside another and is considered as a nested loop. When we used for next statement inside another for next statement, it becomes a nested, means we are using two times for next loop. That's why it is called as a nested loop. The inside for next is called the inner loop and the outside loop is called the outer loop. Rules related to nested loops are, first one is use different control variables for different loops. We are using here two control variables. For two different loops, the same control variable cannot be used in different loops. We can have maximum of 9 loops with inner loop, and every loop should be defined completely within the outer loop. The innermost loop will be executed first and then the outer loop will be executed. Syntax for I equal to 1 to n1, for j equal to 1 to n2, next j, then next I. A print program to print tables from 2 to 5 up to 5 times. Means here program is clear screen remark, program to print tables from 2 to 5 up to 5 times. Then for x equal to 2 to 4 and y equal to 1 to 5. Print x into y equal to x into y, then next y, then next x, then end. Here two tables are here, 2 to 5, 4 means 4 times, 2 5 is a 10, then 1 to 5, 3, 2 to 4, 2, table of 2, table of 3 and table of 4, but how many times? Only 5 times, means multiples of 2, 3 and 4, only 5 multiples of 2, 3 and 4. Exiting a loop using exit statement. Here exit statement is using for exiting the loop. Sometimes we may require stopping the execution of a loop in between before completing the loop. The exit statement is used in such cases. It is used to come out of a loop. The exit statement can be placed anywhere in a loop structure. Exit for is used to come out for the loop, and exit do and exit while are used to come out of do and while loop respectively. The following program is supported to input the age of 12 different persons. However, if a value of less than 18 is input for age, an error message is displayed and the loop terminates. Program is clear screen remark. The use of exit statement, count 1, do while count 12, print, enter your age. Input age, if the age 18, then print not eligible to vote, count plus 1, loop end. Enter your age 23, enter your age 19, enter your age 5, not eligible to vote. Here is the age is only 18. If 18 is not there, then not eligible to vote.